Index. Chevrolet Bolt. Hyundai Kona Electric. Ford F-150. Tesla. Nikola. Felicity Ace and Fremantle Highway. Natural disasters. Vandalism. Subscribe to the Fleet Management channel. Your subscription is a great support to continue making new videos. Subscribe. 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 Real fire cases, Chevrolet Bolt. Although the risk of fire in an electric vehicle is very low, there have been a few cases that have appeared in the media. Below are the most well-known ones. There is a multitude of news on the web and videos on YouTube of vehicle fires. Electrical. One of the best-known cases is the review of the Chevrolet Bolt. Due to manufacturing errors in a broken anode tab and a folded separator. Present in the battery cell itself, which can cause the battery to catch fire. GM has taken the drastic solution of completely replacing the battery, since the repair would not eradicate the problem, and it is a cost that represents a much greater expense than expected. In 2021, General Motors recalled all models manufactured since 2016, to include the latest models including the Bolt EUV SUVs. In total, 142,000 vehicles sold have been recalled after 13 fires were reported to date. General Motors has alleged that battery packs supplied by LG have manufacturing defects and asked for financial compensation. General Motors has asked the owners of these electric cars to take the following measures in the face of the risk of fire. Park vehicles preferably outdoors and 15 meters away from other vehicles. Set the load limitation mode to 90%. Do not leave them charging unattended and in garages. Avoid rushing autonomy.
Learn about our fleet management consulting and training services. Reduce costs and optimize fleet management activities. We electrify your fleet of vehicles. We carry out the electrification plan until its implementation. Know us.
Real fire cases, Hyundai Kona Electric. In 2021, Hyundai had to stop manufacturing the electric version of its Kona SUV in South Korea. The Hyundai Kona Electric, due to a fire in the LG Energy Solution batteries, which has resulted in massive recalls in Europe, which includes Spain, North America, China, and South Korea itself. The failure is due to a possible short circuit caused by an error in the defective manufacturing process of the battery cells. According to Korea's Ministry of Transport, this could pose a fire risk, although LG Chem, the supplier, has denied this is the reason. There have been around 12 fires involving this model out of 77,000 vehicles that may have a defective battery. In Spain, the Hyundai Kona Electric was recalled, affecting units manufactured between January 31, 2018 and March 20, 2020, which were the first conceived of the model. Going through the recall workshop has involved an update of the software and a review of the battery, that if problems are detected, it will be replaced. Real fire cases, Ford F-150. In February 2023, Ford announced that it was stopping production of the Ford F-150 Lightning, the first zero-emissions version of its popular pickup. The reason was due to a fire in a vehicle that was parked in a field next to other newly manufactured units. The fire from the first unit spread to the F-150 Lightning next door. Therefore, the members of the fire department did not have an easy time extinguishing it. The problem was related to the lithium battery, which is manufactured by the South Korean company SK On. This company assisted in Ford's investigation and determined that the incident was caused by a failure in the production process, specifically human error, and not by a possible battery defect. Real fire cases, Tesla. Tesla has had spontaneous fires in some of its vehicles. Several cases of Tesla burning have had notoriety. One of the most notorious cases is of a Tesla Model 3 that caught fire in the town of Stamford in the United States in 2022. When it started burning in the middle of the city, it took almost an hour, more than 2,200 liters of water per minute to control it, and 14 firefighters. Another fire was in Sacramento, United States. It took 23,000 liters of water to put it out. Another fire was at a dealership in Fort Lauderdale, United States. Another fire was in Florida. In this case, the Tesla fell into the sea and the fire broke out. The combination of a hot battery pack and water caused it, and thermal runaway did the rest to prevent its extinction. Firefighters decided to keep the vehicle submerged to ensure it did not cause damage, cool the cells, and de-energize the battery. Real fire cases, Nikola. In 2023, Nikola reported on the fire at its headquarters that ended up damaging 5 trucks. A month later, one of those trucks caught fire again. Real fire cases, Felicity Ace and Fremantle Highway. In 2022, the ship Felicity Ace began to burn near the Azores Islands, forcing the crew to abandon it. It was transporting about 4,000 electric vehicles. Unfortunately, the ship sank. The boat fire was allegedly caused by a fire in an electric vehicle. In July 2023, the Fremantle Highway ship had a fire off the coast of the Netherlands, supposedly due to an electric vehicle fire. It transported about 500 electric vehicles. The ship arrived at port and unloaded the vehicles. The Havila Kristruten Company and its ships cover several routes along the coasts of Norway. In some of them, you can travel with the car on board, but from now on, models that are 100% electric, hybrid, and hydrogen fuel cell will not be able to board. In Spain, Naviera Armas prohibited a passenger from boarding his electric car on one of its ships for fear of it catching fire. He had purchased the ticket, for which he paid more than 600 euros, and reported it to the civil guard, but the shipping company did not give in. He hid behind the fact that this ship, the Ciudad de Valencia, that covers the route between Gran Canaria and Cadiz, does not comply with a protocol agreed upon with insurers to transport electric vehicles on a ship. It is the first veto of this type in Spain. Real fire cases, natural disasters. A natural disaster that causes the battery to come into contact with salt water has a high risk of causing a battery fire. This is what happened with Hurricane Ian in Florida in 2022, in which several vehicles were submerged after the rising seawater, even partially, suffered a battery fire. Given that the batteries of electric vehicles are usually on the flat bottom of the vehicle, it is enough for them to be submerged between 30 and 40 centimeters. And this is because salt water corrodes both the wiring and the battery components, causing short circuits that can end up in a fire. Real fire cases, vandalism. In 2023, climate activists against green capitalism set fire to 15 Teslas at a dealership in Germany. A fire broke out in a dealership parking lot in Frankfurt, leaving 10 Tesla Model Ys completely burned and another 5 seriously damaged. It appears to be an act of vandalism perpetrated by a group of radical activists against Tesla, that he considers him his greatest enemy. They blame Tesla in particular and the automobile industry in general for being responsible actors in climate change. To extinguish it, up to 40 emergency services personnel and 5 trucks were needed from the professional and volunteer fire department, according to the official report of the city fire department. Furthermore, due to the proximity of a railway line, it had to be temporarily closed to avoid further damage.